So today's video is about keeping your test strips. Now, I keep my test strips from the enlarger for any prints that I might be going to tone. And toning is a great practice. I'm going to cover that in a future video. But here is a test strip of a photograph of my dog that I took. And let's have a go at toning this and see what it looks like.